Zen Trader, it is hump day, which means it is crude day. Now, the API report came out last night at 4:30, and you had a draw on crude of 1.9 million. You had a draw on gasoline of 3 million. You had a build in distillates of 2.3 million, and then you had a nice draw in Cushing at 1.2 million. Now, the EIA report on crude will be out today at 10:30. Let's see if she all confirms. Okay, as usual, we are going to review crude oil here and natural gas. This video is for information purposes only, not a recommendation of buying the stock commodity ETF. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Okay, here we have crude oil daily chart, natural gas daily chart. Let's take a look here at the old crude ski first, okay? So now you can see what we did is we had a nice double top situation, and then we put a series of lower lows and lower highs in, which is really never good. Now, today here we had a low, let me see here, we have low of 80.81, and this is what we're looking at here is this 80.92 on a closing basis, okay? That is going to be very key. So you can see where it bounced off of there this morning. The key is we got to hold that and close above that. Now, next level there is going to be that 80.43. That is going to be your 100 simple moving average. And then we have here, we have your 50-day at 79.31, and then we have your 79.23 here at your 200-day. This is going to be all your really key support here if that 21-day and that 100-day is lost. Now, what we're looking for here is to hold this neckline, okay? Let me just see. I can show you this here. Okay, see this left shoulder, head, right shoulder, inverse head and shoulder. We want to hold that neckline here on a closing basis. So realistically, look at the top of that candle, 80.62. So far, we're holding it. It's just below that 21-day. Okay, that would be good. Now, again, if we start losing all this, we could come down here very, very easily, and you could retest all the way down this level here. But again, we got to see how this all shakes out. But really, we've got the seasonality going on here with the summer driving here and then the hurricane season. Now, the key into this hurricane season is you have to understand we had that hurricane and it's still actually raising all kinds of hell, you know, with the floods and the power and everything like that. But what the bad part about it is it shut down the ports, which shuts down the refiners, the distribution. So what do you need crude oil for, okay? That's the thing you have to understand is. Now, if you hold up the rigs, okay, you had to shut down the rigs in the Gulf. Well, then that's a whole different story here. But again, hurricane season just started here. And it started early because usually you get it at the end of July and then August and September here. So seasonality is still in favor of crude oil on the long side. So just remember that, okay? So for today, this is what we're looking for. We're looking to hold this key 80.92. We're going to hold this 80.62. That's that neckline. And then we're going to be wanting to hold this 80.43 on a closing basis. If that's lost, then just look to that 50-day here and then look for that 200 SMA here. That is going to be next. Now, upside, well, we have a crude real time here is sitting at 81.23 level here, okay? So you're just right here sitting right at yesterday's low at that 81.25. Now, we can come right up to here, next level here. You're looking at that 81.38. Then we're coming here to the bottom of this candle looking at 82.08, which is really all nice in line with this here, okay? So you have that 81.79 here. We have 81.90 and 82.04. So this level here is going to be very, very strong on the resistance level. And then the key level here is going to be right here, okay? That 8 SMA, 82.55. Very, very key. Now, you can see how the 8 SMA is kind of flattening out here, but if that rolls over and you cross that 21-day, this is going to go lower, okay? So just remember, it's going to be just like what we have here on natural gas. When that 8-day rolled over here, it's a perfect example. Cross that 21-day, and then what do we get, okay? So we got to make sure that that 8-day stays above that 21-day. If not, then it's going to be a nice short ski all the way on down here, okay? So don't have no opinion, just trade right there in front of you. So for today, watch that key 80.92, very, very critical, and then watch that 82.54, that 8 SMA. Now again, if you get back above that, well, then we have a lot of targets here, okay? So you look at the bottom, you have 82.72, you have 83.02 right here, we have 83.32, and then we just follow right on up, 83.64, 83.93, 84.38, and there's your big retest at that 84 52 level here. Okay, so this here was a very, very strong level. I was always pointing out, you take this price channel, you come right across here. Okay, so that's a level that we're going to. This is the candle here. It was 84.46. Where you look at this candle here, okay, this was 84.38. It was within the was it 6 cents there, 8 cents? Okay, yeah, eight cents on the target. Okay, so then this candle went above it, 84.52, and that was 8 cents above the target here. But then with that double top situation, this is what you get right here. See, and then that's what you get. So key is we gotta hold this 21 SMA here and that 100 day on a closing basis. If not, you're gonna come down to the 50, and then the problem with that is then you're gonna be fighting all that resistance again, that 100 day, that 21 day, and then if that 8 day rolls over, boom. This is what you get, okay? Big total cluster, okay? All right, now look at RSI. That looks like that's rolling off. I don't like this at all. See how that green rolled over? Look at here when that green rolls over, okay? That's what happens, okay? So be very, very cautious here on what we're trading. This has to hold that key 21 simple moving average. Okay, let's look at natural gas here, okay? Right now we can see here you had that 8 that crosses that 21 day, that's always really the kiss of death, and it crossed that the 50 day, now the 200 day, and now we're fighting it. So yesterday when you had that red run up here on natural gas, where did it go? Boom, right into it. So you knew right away you're not going to get through this 200 day the first time. Okay, it's like when you're a kid, you're rocking over a Coke machine, you got to rock it. You're never going to get it the first time, and that's exactly what happened here. Okay, now we have that 8 SMA fighting all the way down. So the only way this is going to be bullish is you have to close above that 8 simple moving average. That is going to be the key. So on the upside, this is what you're watching. Okay, you're watching that 8 day, okay, that 2.42, and then we're going to be watching this 200 day here, 2.46, and then we get right above that as we have 2.55. Very, very critical is that 8 day. And the downside, well, what you want to do here is we want to launch the bottom of this candle here first, 2.31, and then right here, 2.26. That is very, very key. Now you can see why that price channel here went sideways here now. So that gives you like a trading range you might want to reverse. Okay. So, but that 8 day, you can see here, it's pretty much self-explanatory. You get that price below it, it's over. You get that price above it, look how nice it runs on up here. Okay. But again, when we look at this, you look at your RSI is trying to work it like a circus monkey here, trying to go around up here. This is trying to curl up here, but you can see the bars here already starting to go. So it's going to be a matter of time here, but you got to get above that 8 simple moving average. Okay. That's what we have to do. So today, this is what we're going to be watching. 2.26. Okay. Just watch that price channel. That is going to be key on the downside. If that is lost here, okay. This was your 2.26. Okay, always look to the left of the chart. Okay, if that is lost here, then we're going to come right here. Okay, 2.24, 2.21, 2.16. Okay, 2.15, and then right here lines right up nicely with your 100-day 2.15. That's your downside if that price channel there at 2.26 is lost. Upside, it's all going to be this 8 simple moving average. Okay, 2.42. Look at that 200-day here at 2.46, okay, right there, okay, very, very clear. And then if we can get above, we have that old 50 day at 2.55. Now again, say this just gets some kind of a catalyst and just starts blasting through, well, you're going to get stopped dead nuts right there at that 2.69. Now you can see how that 21 day is rolling over now, that 8 day, like here, did all the cross on everything. This is not looking pretty, so this might have a nice sideways action to. We got to see how it is. But again, don't have opinion. Trade what's in front of you. If you're bullish, long term, you know what I'm saying? Wait until you close above that 8 simple moving average. Other than that, it's probably going to be good trade scalping. Yesterday, UNG was a good scalp. KOLD was a good scalp because you knew that it's not going to get past that 200. So you take a little short ski. Okay. So now we just have that sideways action. We got to see how it all shakes out. Okay. I'll be back here midday trading. We'll take a look here at crude oil, natural gas, and then we'll throw something else in the old mix. Okay, thanks for watching.